City Court bailiff Moses Chirunda was today arraigned before the Makindye Magistrates Court and charged with murder. Now Chirunda is alleged to have murdered Majid Mugwanya, a resident of Lungujja in Rubaga Division. Among his co-accused is Major Nelson Chatuka, who happens to be an army officer.
Tamba.
On July 14th, court bailiff Moses Chirunda allegedly connived with Major Nelson Chatuka and others to murder a one Majid Mugwanya, a resident of Lungujja in Rubaga Division. Since then, Chirunda has been in hiding until when he was arrested last Saturday by the anti-corruption unit of the State House. This afternoon, Chirunda was arraigned before Makindye Chief Magistrate Sarah Besments, who charged him with murder before remanding him to Chitadia Government Prison until September
1st, 2021. Major Nelson Max Chatuka, Moses Chirunda Naval Watanakwa, the
At court, Chirunda didn't have any lawyers representing him, and due to the gravity of the offense, he wasn't allowed to say anything. Chirunda is a famous court bailiff known for executing evictions, among which is the infamous destruction of St. Peter's Church in Indeba, where a four-decades church was razed down at the orders of city businessman Dodoviko Mwanje. He's also remembered for executing the Lusanja evictions in October 2018, which left hundreds of families homeless.